I shall impersonate a man. Come, enter into my imagination and see him. His name is Alonzo Quijana, a country squire no longer young, bony-faced, hollow. Eyes that burn with the fire of inner vision. Being retired, he has much time for books. He studies them from morn to night, and often through the night as well. And all he reads oppresses him, fills him with an indignation at man's murderous ways towards man. He broods and broods and broods, and finally, from so much brooding, his brains dry up. He lays down the melancholy burden of sanity and conceives the strangest project ever imagined, to become a knight errant and sally forth in the world to right morals. For no longer shall be he plain Alonzo Quijana, but a dauntless knight known as Don Quixote, man of La Mancha. Debauched as can be, and a knight with his banner all proudly unfurled now hurls down his gauntlet to thee. I am my Don Quixote, the Lord of La Mancha, my best amigo of my own. And though wild winds of fortune will carry me onward, go whither so
and sing, so sing all your dastardly